My full name is Sabir Sultan Khan, and Sultan Khan is my father. And I'm from Rajasthan. I born in bottom Rajasthan, but I live in Mumbai, Bollywood city. Guitar we are playing here, tabla we are playing here, piano we are playing here, violin we are playing here, sitar we are playing here, but sarangi we are playing here. This is a North Indian classical instrument. It's called sarangi, which is come in Rajasthan. This is my grandfather's instrument. When he was child, so he playing this instrument, and then my father playing this instrument, and then I play this instrument. So maybe it's age, this instrument, it's 120 years old. You can see the white one. This is goat skin. And the three one, this is gut strings. The 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 5, 5, 10, and total is in my sarangi 36 strings. And this one is the bridge. You can see the bridge. 2, 3, 4. This is a elephant teeth. And you the see the this one, the white one. This is we are calling bow, but Indian calling is gaj. So this is bow. So you can see the white one. This is a horse hair. So this is also non-veg instrument. My grandfather playing sarangi and my father playing sarangi, and when I was in my mother's, I'm inside my mother and I just listening the sarangi and sitar in my house and tabla, and then I born, so I also listening the sarangi in my house. And when I was 6-7 years old, so I told my father I want to playing the sarangi, so he was so happy. And he buy one sarangi for me, in the small sarangi, not this one, the small sarangi. And they gift me, my grandfather and my father and my uncle, Ustad Nasir Khasab. The sarangi instrument, he playing everything. He playing classical, he playing folk, he playing light music, he playing the rocks, he playing everything. Because sarangi have so many choice inside. You know, the classical singer singing sa re ga. So I'm playing just sa re ga. Ga pa sa ni da. Pad pani da ba maga ga pare pa maga mag sa ni da sa. So this is the quality of the sarangi, you know. So it's very touch to human voice. Music have no language, you know. I'm singing in India, sa re ga ma pa da ni sa, and in the Western, do re mi fa sol la si do. So notes is same, but style is different. You know this? So there's a Western also, and yes, playing classical Western. The music is music, it's same. Music is not language. Just enjoy it. Today I'm perform my countryside of music and my classical, because I playing the classical instrument. It's called Sarangi.
Ya more khojo ji ख्वाजा जी मेरे ख्वाजा जी 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 इश्क कहाँ है इश्क कहाँ मेरा इश्क कहाँ रंग लाया वे आया मेरा इश्क कहाँ है इश्क कहाँ मेरा इश्क कहाँ रंग लाया वे भोला भाला यार सजन जी है या मोरे ख्वाजा जी भोला भाला यार सजन जी नूर से गुलजार सजन जी भोला भाला यार सजन जी नूर से गुलजार सजन जी रूह को है सुकून है मेरे कहाँ रंग लाया वे ख्वाजा जी मेरे ख्वाजा जी मेरे ख्वाजा जी मेरे ख्वाजा जी मेरे ख्वाजा जी शौकत पाए वो गरे गरे सारे सा 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 गरे गरे सारे सा 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 गरे गमा पमा गरे पमा गरे पमा गरे 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 सा तेरे दर पे जो भी आए शान शौकत पाए वो हो तेरी जो नजरे इनायत दुनिया भर में छाए वो नूर तेरा जिसकी पूरी नजराने भर लाए वो मेरे ख्वाजा जी वो बोलो ख्वाजा जी मेरे ख्वाजा जी मेरे ख्वाजा जी मेरे ख्वाजा जी 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 ख्वाजा जी मेरे ख्वाजा
नज़ाकत खान शाहनवाज़।